There's been a change in the alert level for Kilauea Volcano as the eruption that began on September 29th continues. The USGS Hawaiian Volcano Observatory is lowering the alert level from warning to watch and the aviation color code from red to orange, reflecting the less hazardous nature of the ongoing eruption. All activity remains confined to the summit caldera within Hawaii Volcanoes National Park. Early in the eruption, vigorous lava founding, with bursts reaching as high as 60 meters or nearly 200 feet, produced significant amounts of volcanic debris that was blown downwind. The lava fountains reactivated the lava lake at the base of the crater. But as the level of the molten lake has risen, it has partially drowned the vents, resulting in subdued fountaining. Also, the amount of sulfur dioxide emitted from the eruption has dropped from 85,000 tons per day to 12,000. In a USGS volcanic activity notice posted on Monday evening, scientists wrote that it is unclear how long the current eruption will continue. They note that Kilauea summit eruptions over the past 200 years have lasted from less than one day to more than a decade. USGS says this ongoing eruption is similar to the most recent Kilauea eruption, which was also confined to the summit crater and generated a lava lake. It lasted approximately 5 months from December 2020 to May 2021. Scientists say they will continue to monitor Kilauea volcano closely and issue additional messages as warranted by changing activity.